A child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Ooh. When I and my mother would disagree, to get my way I would run from her to him. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me, yeah, yeah. Then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later that night when I was asleep, he left a dollar under my sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final step, one final dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. 'Cause I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Sometimes I'd listen outside her door, and I'd hear how my mother cried for him. I'd pray for her even more than me. I'd pray for her even more than me.
And there I naman natin simulan to. Akala ko kasi mag-aabot pa ulit tayo. Last time na nag-usap tayo, meron kang binigay sa aking advice na yung laki ng tinulong sa akin. Gusto ko rin siguro paalam sa'yo na okay ako ngayon. Malaki na gawa sa akin ng huling pag-uusap natin. At nung nawala ka, na-miss kita. Anyway, lahat naman kayong mga tito namin, parang pangalawang tatay namin. So, lahat kayong nawala na, na-miss na namin. 70 years old ka na ba? Anyway, miss ka namin, tito. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday in heaven, Tito.
We miss you. Hope you're having a grand time there with sina Lolo, Lola, and your siblings, sina Mama. We love you.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Tito Robert. Alam mo, kung nandito ka lang, ang sasabihin ko sa'yo, malaki ang influensya mo sa aking buhay. Dahil sa'yo, sa mga patawa mo, ako rin ay nagkaroon ng sense of humor sa mga nakakausap ko, sa mga kakilala ko, kaibigan ko. And sa iyo ko lang kasi narinig yung mga jokes na talagang nakakatawa na kahit at ang pagka-deliver nito ay talagang nakakatawa. So dahil doon marami ako napulot sa iyong mga jokes, no? Pangalawa, believe ako sa iyo, Dito Robert. Dahil sa pagpapalaki mo sa mga pinsan ko, sa mga anak mo, nasabi ko na nagmamahalan talaga sila. Kahit ano pa mangyari, sila ay nagmamahalan at mapagmahal sila sa mga magulang. At ganun naman talaga dapat dito. Yun ang importante, ang magmahalan. So, ito Robert, kung nasan ka man ngayon, alam ko masaya ka. And happy birthday sa'yo, and we love you and miss you.
Bet, happy birthday. You may not be here with us physically, but in spirit, alam namin nandito ka sa tabi namin. Miss ka namin, lahat kami. All your loved ones, namimiss ka. Nakakalungkot lang talaga na kinuha ka na sa amin. Pero I think, siguro mayroong plano. Has a greater plans for you. So, I wanna say, maraming salamat sa iyo, sa mga tulong, advices, pakikisama sa akin. You are a true friend. At miss na rin kita. I love you, Beth. Rest in peace. God bless.
Lord Robert, happy birthday po. We hope your soul is rested po, and we hope that you will continue to guide all of us po, especially Dad po and all of your kids. We hope to see you soon po. Wag po muna kayo magparamdam. Love you po. Bibisita po kami sa iyo someday po. Thank you po.
Happy birthday. Ay, come on, come on. Thank you po.
Happy birthday, Colana. I hope you have a great birthday in heaven. And may your soul be blessed. Happy birthday!
Pagka ano, Tito Robert yan, pag ang naiisip ko sa kanya, is when the time na nung boyfriend, girlfriend pala kami ni Francis. Si Tito Robert talaga lagi ang una kong hinahanap. Siya yung ano, natawag na siya yung kasakasama ko maghanap dito kung saan. Ayun. Kaya ano, Tito Robert will always have ano, a very special place in our heart. Yan. He is very dear to us sa family namin. Tsaka yun, sana nga like celebrate din natin yung birthday, yung ganitong birthday niya nung ano pa siya. So ayun, yun lang. Parang I hope masaya na siya together with the other brothers and sisters up there. And then may he rest in peace talaga and continue guiding us, the Maliling, the Kings, and all of the family and relatives. Yun, especially yung family ni Tito Robert. Ayun. At kung siguro kung makakasama niya, makakasama natin siya on this birthday celebration, siya yung talagang maririnig mo lagi yung lakas ng boses, yung tawa niya. Ayun. We may not, Tito Robert may not be physically with us, but spiritually, he will always be with us. Ayun lang. Happy birthday, Tito Robert, in heaven.
Oh, happy birthday in heaven. Alam mo naman yung pinagsamahan natin. Matagal akong tayo magkasama. Tumira ako sa inyo. Ayun, talaga nagpapasalamat ako. Wala, medyo nauna ka, pero alam mo naman na mahal na mahal ka namin. Kasi yun, nasa lahat ka na. Miss ka namin. And Kelly, congratulations sa iyo sa bahay niyo. Okay? Oh, let's greet Tito Robert.
Congrats,
Kelly. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday, Lolo Robert, in heaven. Love you po. Emotions rise in my soul, rest in your embrace.
Grabe tayo! Wala dyan sa langit dyan! Wala akong kainumat dito!
Ang! Ang birthday nang! And my faith will be made strong.